변종인간 서바이벌.
The upcoming K-drama Dark Hole is about Lee Hwa-Sun, played by Kim Ok-Vin, a detective at the Regional Investigation Unit of the Seoul Metropolitan Police Agency. She receives a phone call from the person who murdered her husband. Lee Hwa-Sun then travels to Muji City. There, people inhale a mysterious dark smoke and turn into monsters. The residents in Muji City become terrified. Lee Hwa-Sun struggles to save people there and she also chases after her husband's murderer. Meanwhile, Yoo Tae-Han, played by Lee Joon-Hyuk, has lived in Muji City all of his life. He once worked as a detective, but he had to quit because of a case. He now works as a record driver. He still has his strong of justice, while he is also easygoing and a joker. Yoo Tae-Han now faces his city falling into chaos because of the dark smoke that causes people to turn into monsters. He joins Lee Hwa-Sun to save people in Muji City. Dark Hole will air on April 24, 2021 by OCN. Let us all watch its trailer.
Joon-Hyuk 서바이벌.